Everything that you do is habit forming. And that includes hitting the snooze button. That includes sitting on the couch. That includes eating donuts. It's all habit forming. You know what else is habit forming? Discipline. Setting the alarm and getting up. Going and working out. Eating steak. That stuff is all habit forming too. I recommend you form some discipline habits.
You are not where you want to be, not because you need any more gifts. You don't need nothing else. You need to discipline yourself. You need to learn to tell you no. You keep talking about everybody else you can't tell no. You can't tell you no. You can't tell you stop. You can't tell you quit. You got to get to a point where you're disciplined.
And you need to learn to check yourself. And I want you to say, the reason I'm not amazing yet, because I hit the snooze button. That's why I'm not amazing right now. The reason why I'm not amazing right now is because I couldn't get up early enough because I told myself I'm not an early person. I'm not amazing because I'm not doing what I'm supposed to be doing to be amazing.
Your mind is a weapon, and you got to begin to use it and control it. Most people are out of control with their mind. They don't point it at something. They let the world point it, and they misfire all the time.
You have control over your mind. You just have to assert it. You have to decide that you are going to be in control, that you are going to do what you want to do. Weakness doesn't get a vote. Laziness doesn't get a vote. Everyone wants some life hack that eliminates the need to do the work, but that does not exist. No, you have to do the work. You've got to hold the line. You've got to make it happen. What could you be if you worked as hard as you could? What could you be if you imposed real discipline in your life? I say you crank up the volume on that voice. Crank up the volume on that question. Max it out. And then go get some.
You have to master the monotonous. It's the boring sh. It's the everyday sh. It's the regular sh. It's the sh that you do every day that 99% of you motherfuckers think doesn't matter. They look at it like you do a few things. I fucking ate right for 3 days. Why am I not a fucking fitness model? I did my tasks that I needed to do. I sent 5 emails. I called 10 people. Why am I not running a $10 million company? Because they don't understand what mastering the monotonous means. It means doing the shit that most people are too fucking undisciplined to do day in and day out with perfection. Doing it better than everybody else. Doing it to the best of your ability. You have to remind yourself that these little things that you do are going to lead to the big things. Are you going to do your workout or are you not? Are you going to do your cardio or are you not?
Go look yourself in the mirror and I want you to vow to be amazing. I want you to vow that no more excuses. From this day forward, I'm not just gonna be getting pumped up. I'm not just gonna be fired up. I'm about to start applying. Make a commitment to yourself today. Vow to yourself today that you will make whatever sacrifice, that you will pay whatever it takes, that you will do whatever you have to do to be amazing.
It is us. We have to train. We have to prepare. We have to harden ourselves through suffering. And while it hurts, and it does hurt, it is that discipline that will ultimately bring us freedom.